This is CDX Technologies, and in this tutorial, we're going to show you how to use the CDX Geodata web service to geocode, or get the latitude and longitude for, a list of addresses. We do this in a Microsoft Excel template, shown here. The template is a free download from the cdxtech.com website. It works on both Windows and Mac, and other than Excel, all you need is an internet connection. No other software is required. So in this case, we've pasted into the template a list of addresses that we need to geocode. Address data can be in a single cell, like this, or the street, city, state, zip, and country can be in separate columns. Address data does not need to be complete. For example, here only a zip code was provided. Now we just press the Get Coordinates button, and CDX Geodata uses data from Bing Maps to obtain the latitude and longitude coordinates for each address. Also included is the level of confidence that the correct location was identified in Bing. To use the template, you'll need to get a CDX Geodata API key by signing up for a free account on our website. Just click on the Settings button and you can enter the key here. It provides up to 1,000 free data request tokens per month, and additional tokens can be purchased if you need more. Since CDX Geodata uses Bing as the source of geocode data, you'll also need a Bing Maps key, which is stored in your online Geodata account. You can watch our video, How to Get a Free Bing Maps Key, for more information. CDX Geodata can be used to geocode, as you saw here, as well as reverse geocode, verify addresses and get ZIP+4 codes, calculate driving time and distance, get zip code data such as city, state, county, latitude, and longitude, as well as demographics, create zip code lists by city, county, and state, calculate distance between zip codes, and also find zip codes within a radius area. To find out more about CDX Geodata, or to sign up for a free account, please visit us at cdxtech.com.